We cover how to upload files in the instructions for each content type. If you have not yet looked at those instructions, please go back and do that now. We're going to get into more detail about how you can link documents within your body text. Originally, we tell you to just upload the file and place your cursor where you want the file and click the insert button. It inserts the file exactly as you have it named with the file extension. To change this, you can change the text in the link to whatever you want. But what if I want this piece of content within the body to be linked to my file? Rather than inserting it and changing the content in the link, I can right-click on my file name in the file information upload area and copy the link address. Then I can come up here to this highlighted part of my text, click link, right-click in the URL field, and click paste. And it pastes the entire URL to my document. Now, if I want to make sure that this link doesn't break in case the page title changes or the file system changes at all, I can delete the entire first portion of my URL and just leave everything after the / files section. You'll notice that the protocol automatically changes to other when you do that. Click OK, and my Creed text here is linked to my document.